16th play of this drive. 66 yards, wide open. Max Gillum, touchdown pass. Is it your guy? For Lightning. And they get it again, up the gut. Lexington, Thomas, touchdown.
No safeties, and Lesman Ta'ala is going one way, the other tackle's going another way, and it was almost a natural hole where you would expect linebackers or somebody to be filling those gaps. You're going to see the linebacker scraping outside. The nose tackle goes to his left, and I'll tell you, there's no safeties. Center quarterback exchange is crucial, and there's been three or four bad ones all evening.
But Cordeiro has time. Cordeiro thinking, oh no, on his first snap, and he completes it. Touchdown! What a move! To the inside, touchdown! Hawaii!
Huge throw, 64 yards. The freshman had plenty of time, and he just let it rip.
Chevan Cordeiro wasn't lacking. He was paying attention.
Watch this throw again. There's something magical about Chevan Cordeiro. He's done it so many times at Aloha Stadium.
But they get UNLV to jump a little bit.
And what a touchdown.
Chevan Cordeiro to JoJo Ward again.
I will say, you could not throw a better ball. You could not make a better catch. Needed one. Watch him stand in the pocket and throw this ball exactly where he needed to throw it. Great toe tap by JoJo Ward. Phenomenal throw and catch. 20-yard touchdown. A star is born.
How do you do that? How do you throw a perfect pass and then get a perfect catch in triple coverage? But Cordeiro to throw again. Had receivers open to the left side.
Gets it over to the right side. Joe Asua receiving touchdown number 60. That's 68 yards.
Huge play. Huge throw. Time play. Great throw. Look at him. He's looking to the left side. Comes back to his right. Sees John or Seward, normally the slot receiver on the switch route. Touchdown.
And you saw him look left.